lot of tropical moisture working its way up the coastline. This is a two-part event, one bringing rain tonight through tomorrow and tomorrow evening. And then there's Tropical Storm Joaquin, which is moving up the eastern seaboard. The latest track on that, it will bring an impact to New England today at 5.